Ever wondered what makes jerk chicken so delicious? Is it the sauce that gives it that distinctive finger-licking flavor? Well, contrary to popular belief, it's not the sauce that makes jerk chicken so irresistible. It's the spices. That's right. The secret to the perfect jerk chicken lies in the careful selection and blending of spices. Now let's demystify the process of making jerk chicken. It all starts with the right ingredients. The star of the show is, of course, the chicken, but the key to its flavor lies in the spices used. These include allspice, thyme, scotch bonnet peppers, cinnamon, nutmeg, brown sugar, garlic, and fresh ginger. These ingredients come together to create a symphony of flavors that tantalizes the taste buds and leaves you craving more. The first step in making jerk chicken is to create the spice blend. Start by grinding the allspice and thyme together. The allspice brings a warm, aromatic flavor, while the thyme adds a subtle, earthy note. Next, add the scotch bonnet peppers. Now be careful with these. They're incredibly spicy, but they're also what gives jerk chicken its signature heat. Add in the cinnamon and nutmeg for a touch of sweetness and balance it out with the savory notes of brown sugar, garlic, and fresh ginger. Once the spice blend is ready, it's time to prepare the chicken. Clean it thoroughly and pat it dry. Then rub the spice blend all over the chicken, making sure to get it into every nook and cranny. This is where the flavor really comes alive. The spices penetrate the chicken, infusing it with a depth of flavor that can't be achieved with sauce alone. After the chicken is well seasoned, it's time to cook it. Traditional jerk chicken is cooked over pimento wood, which adds another layer of flavor. If you don't have access to pimento wood, don't worry. You can still achieve a delicious result by cooking the chicken on a grill or in the oven. Cook the chicken until it's crispy on the outside and juicy on the inside. The aroma of the spices mingling with the smoky scent of the grill is nothing short of mouthwatering. In summary, the secret to scrumptious jerk chicken lies not in the sauce, but in the spices. It's a careful blend of allspice, thyme, scotch bonnet peppers, cinnamon, nutmeg, brown sugar, garlic, and fresh ginger. The spices are rubbed into the chicken, which is then cooked to perfection. The result? A dish that's packed with flavor, heat, and a whole lot of soul. So next time you're craving jerk chicken, remember it's all about the spices.